Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Here in this video, we're going to see the procedure on how you can stop Skype starting automatically when you boot into Windows 10. This seriously decreases your computer's delay time when you boot into Windows 10. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started. Experiencing a high freeze time after booting into Windows 10? Then you must monitor the startup settings, which affects the speed of your computer. There are many applications that starts along with your operating system, but the most widely used app is the Skype. To stop Skype from automatically starting with Windows 10, you can either control it from the task manager or from the app itself. Doing both is a fine thing. Let me show you how. Open Task Manager by right-clicking at the taskbar, then choose Task Manager. Here go to Startup tab, then choose the Skype from the list, then choose Disable. After you disable the Skype from starting automatically, open the Skype application, then choose the menu, then go to General, then toggle Automatically Start Skype to stop Skype automatically when you sign into Windows. Now restart the Windows and you're good to go.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.